performance of the Rogers High School Marching Mountaineer Band from Rogers, Arkansas. Please stand and honor our flag as we play our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you. next song we will be playing is Armed Forces Medley. During this song, you will hear a piece from each of the official 5 songs of the U.S. military. Anchors Away is the fight song of the United States Naval Academy and the March of the United States Navy. It was composed in 1906 by Charles A. Zimmerman. The Army Goes Rolling Along is the official song of the United States Army and is typically called the Army Song. It was adapted from an earlier work titled The U.S. Field Artillery.
Saxophone section on this song, and here is our version of In the Mood. In his autobiography, Marching Along, Sousa wrote that he composed the Stars and Stripes Forever on Christmas Day, 1896. He was on an ocean liner on his way home from a vacation with his wife in Europe. While on the voyage, he composed the march in his head and later committed the notes to paper upon his arrival in the United States. Stars and Stripes Forever is perhaps John Philip Sousa's most beloved and famous march. In 1897, through an act of the United States Congress, this march officially became the National March of the United States. Here is Mike Story's arrangement of the Stars and Stripes Forever.
On behalf of the Rogers High School Band, we would like to thank you for coming out this evening and hearing our performance.